Baltimore infant is back home tonight with his mother, and after he and his babysitter just disappeared. I-Team reporter Barry Sims joins us live from the newsroom. He has more on this story. Barry?
Rod, the family of 7-month-old Ki'Yauhn Birch say they are grateful to the police and the person who found him early this morning in Washington. They credit social media with helping them find out more about the 16-year-old girl accused of taking the boy.
Ki'Yauhn. He a ladies' man, but I didn't know he gonna have females kidnapping him.
Relieved that her son is back in Baltimore unharmed, 20-year-old Whitney McGee is glad she can hold her 7-month-old son Ki'Yauhn Birch again. She remains concerned about the way he disappeared and the teenager accused of taking him. Mother and son were reunited at Children's Hospital in Washington, D.C. The child was taken to the medical facility for evaluation as a precaution. After someone spotted him around 6:30 Monday morning at a bus stop in Northeast D.C., Baltimore City Police spent much of the day in Washington questioning 16-year-old Jonae Boozer, the teen babysitter who was caring for the boy when both disappeared Friday afternoon.
She picked up somebody's tail, and she's obsessed with children. And she was people see her around Forest Park and Garrison walking around with my son. They say that she was saying that this was her son, her baby father was deceased, and she was trying to get back to PG County with her family.
During a rally Sunday, Ki'Yauhn's father, 20-year-old Charles Birch, told 11 News that he barely knew Boozer, but he decided to leave the child with her at his home in the 1100 block of Lyndhurst Street so that he could go to a neighborhood store and get cigarettes.
Just watch him. Make sure he don't put nothing in his mouth. That's what I told her, and I walked right here to Florida. And she took him.
The child's mother says after the two disappeared, she learned a lot about the teen from Facebook and Twitter. Some of Boozer's acquaintances left messages about her. City police confirmed Boozer is a runaway from a Baltimore group home. The baby's mother says Ki'Yauhn's father made a huge mistake allowing someone he had not seen for a while take care of his child.
And she shows up 2 years later with a blonde shaved mohawk, and you're gonna leave her in the house with your son?
Back with his family, Ki'Yauhn's great-grandmother can't hide her joy.
Oh, come here. Come here, Granny. Just love. This is the heart. This is see the lights. This is our little heart, and thank God he's back with us.
How Boozer and the little boy end up in D.C. is still a mystery. Ki'Yauhn's mother thinks Boozer got a ride. Baltimore police say they are still investigating. No word yet on any possible charges. Reporting live from the newsroom, Barry Sims, WBAL-TV 11 News.